Hi, I'm Satish Narayanan. I'm one of the co-founder of this Design Media and Edutainment School. And along with me, my wife, she's another director, and one of my childhood friend, he's the another co-founder. He's currently working in Google headquarters. He's at a very senior level person. So with his vision and mission, we started this institute. This institute is started in 2016, and the whole idea of creating such an institute is I wanted the students to understand the real work culture of the industry. So it is unlike any other field, where this animation, visual effects, filmmaking, these are all field jobs. You need to really understand the industry work culture, because it's not that individually you are going and learning in one particular atmosphere. It is like a huge team. So any project, it has been delivered by the team of people actually. So that working as a team and working within the team is the biggest learning which we pass on to our students. And apart from that, all our faculty members, they're all comes from an industry experience. So we don't believe in appointing a faculty where he has just passed out from the institute or somebody. We strongly believe a person should have industry experience. Only then he'll be able to share his knowledge, even though if he or she is not a faculty, but he or she has to be an industry experienced person. So it's easy to teach the training methodology for a person who understands the industry pipeline. And our students are learning from the masters, and apart from that, they also learn on live projects. So we give them small projects. For example, graphic design students work on some branding and outdoor advertising kind of artworks. So they work on those small projects, and then they learn the real customers' challenges which they face. Similarly, all the other students, like animation, visual effects, wherever possible, so we give them a good placement, because I'm very well connected to most of the industry people. So they give us opportunity for our students to come and join as an intern. So during the internship, they really learn on the live projects. So my world skills journey started since 2013. So 2013 is the first time we started participating for graphic design skills. Before that, we had very limited participation from India. And since 2013, my journey has been really fantastic. It's been like four world skills international now. So the recent one is 2019, Russia, Kazan.
Russia preparing their candidate almost like 1.5-2 years before they started preparing for the Kazan. Similarly, we started this hunt almost about 1 year before candidate hunt, and just before this national, each and every candidate, this 10 candidates had a boot camp of 15 days to 20 days.
I would really like to thank NSDC and MESE, our Sector Skills Council, for this kind of an opportunity provided for Design Media and Edutainment School. We are the training partner for graphic design technology. So we also have the responsibility of conducting the entire selection round. So this journey started for 2019 selection. The journey started almost 1.5 years before.
900 students have participated from the first round, and from there we have shortlisted to 10 students.
So the top 10 candidates during October 2018, they really had a tough competition, India Skills competition, and where from that India Skills competition, we have selected the top two winners. So once we shortlisted two candidates, then my role as an expert started. So they both were here in Design Media and Edutainment Solutions Private Limited for an intensive 10 months training. And it's been like 8 hours a day, almost weekly 6 days of training. The training was very intensive, and ultimately, only one will be selected for the World Skills International in Russia. But these two candidates have been trained almost for 5 to 6 months.
The training has been a really wonderful experience so far. We're getting to learn really new things, and we're made to focus on every little aspect of design.
And we shortlisted Sweta during April. And since then, it's been like training for only one candidate, one-to-one training. And we really had a fantastic opportunity in terms of international exposure. So I would really like to thank NSDC and MESE and Skill India for the kind of opportunities which we have got. So the candidate were able to travel to Hungary, Italy, and Abu Dhabi. So we participated in Asia Skills and we participated in Australia Global. So these international exposures really gave her good confidence. And at the time of final competition in Russia, she never had the feeling of coming to an international competition first time. So that is a bigger advantages that we had. So that's why we were able to really perform very well. And I'm glad at least it's been like long due. Our graphic design competition is one of the toughest competition. The reason being, like, we have around 35 country national champions competing for this championship. And we were able to win bronze medal this time. And I'm really happy and glad. And thanks to Skill India, thanks to NSDC, and thanks to all the staff members of Design Media and Entertainment School who have supported in this big cause. Thank you so much.